Hi guys, welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to uninstall the secure folder on Samsung Galaxy phones. So here I have a Galaxy A36 5G from 2025, and it's the same also for the other Samsung Galaxy phones with the One UE 7. And here is the secure folder. And if you want to uninstall this folder, you can do it. It is very easy. For that, just go to the folder. Here, verify your identity, use PIN or fingerprint. And this is the secure folder. Now, tap on these three dots and here tap on settings. And here we have more settings. Tap on it. And here we have uninstall. Now just tap on uninstall. And first read, you can move your media files out of secure folder before uninstalling. Don't turn off your phone while secure folder is being uninstalled. And if you you can check or uncheck, move media files out from secure folder. This depends on you. And then just tap uninstall and that's all. And the secure folder disappeared. So, it is very easy in my opinion. I hope this video to be useful and see you to the next. Have a nice day.